My wife said I couldn't have a real live horse in Cranford. Didn't say anything about a mechanical horse. People around town call me the Crazy Cranford Cowboy because I ride around town on this motorized horse.
Howdy.
Originally from Cypress, Texas, and I've been up in New Jersey about 30 years. Back home in Texas, I had a successful Western-themed toy company and designed and developed and patented a lot of different products. I had problems with my back and my weight, and they told me I needed a mobility scooter. So I wanted to construct something that better fit me, a horse. Built this, got a lot of odd looks.
Never in my life.
My father was telling me about this horse. He was like, you don't know this pony, it's on a motor horse. This is the horse he was telling me about. Unbelievable.
He's called Charger because I had to plug him in and charge him up to operate. The horse is not technically street legal. It's categorized as a motorized wheelchair or scooter. It's an electric golf cart motor, 4 electric batteries, and it's a rear wheel chain drive tire in the back. It steers like an actual horse with the reins. If you want to go left, you literally pull the reins left. You pull your reins right, the wheels go right. And to stop, you let off the pedal, pull straight back on the reins to stop it like you would a real horse. The horse is not my primary mode of transportation, but it's a lot of fun and a great way to get around.
You can go faster. This is it.
I usually keep him around 15 to 18 miles an hour. With the governor off, it'll do 40 miles an hour. I've driven my horse through the drive-up teller window at the local bank to get my daily coffee.
All right.
To the 7-Eleven. People stop.
Oh, thank you so much.
Honk their horn. Take pictures.
Yee-haw! Cowboy.
Give me a thumbs up.
I said to my sons, if this man passes away, make sure that you get it in his will that I get it.
The only negative side is I've had strangers literally find my house, come up and ring my doorbell at inappropriate times saying, can we get a picture with you and the horse? I have an issue with his front left hoof. You guys have worked on my truck a couple times. I'm the guy with the electric horse.
Yeah, Steve, what's up?
I have an issue with my front left tire.
On the horse? Or
on the horse. You want me to pop the hood?
Had a little problem with his hoof. We were able to put them all back together again and get him back on the road.
Thank you, Kurt.
Anytime, sir.
My ultimate goal with this horse is manufacturing and operating motor ponies all across the country. I'm a disabled vet, and I want them exclusively made by disabled veterans and persons with developmental disabilities, and try to give them the opportunity to have a job and even own their own small business around these horses. I can do a lot of corporate parties, state fairs, county fairs, rodeos. If I can make a difference in at least 10 of those people's lives and their families, it's a start.